I know.
Not one, but two Chevys.
I know.
This is gonna be difficult.
Yep.
Ever since we started moving folks out, we've never done well with people that own Chevrolets.
Matt, this country is being divided into two types of people. Chevy people. And Ford people, man.
Yep.